cell cycle is the period which includes an interphase and a complete cell division. Interphase is the period between two cell divisions. It is divided into three phases or stages: G1 phase, S phase, G2 phase. Stages of the interphase. G1 phase, also called gap or pre-synthesis phase, is about 8 hours, and its time differs in the different cells. In this phase, the cell restores its normal size after mitosis and forms ribonucleic acid and protein needed for its growth. S phase, or DNA synthesis phase, is also about 8 hours, during which there is duplication of DNA molecules and centrioles. G2 phase, also called post-DNA duplication phase, is a short period of time, about 4 hours, between the S stage and the beginning of the next mitosis. In this phase, the cell produces the energy needed for the next cell division. On correlation between cell types and renewal capacity, three types of cells can be distinguished. Group 1, cells highly specialized, cannot divide, like nerve cells. Group 2, cells unable to divide, but after degeneration, are replaced by stem cells of the same family, like cells of the small intestine. Group 3, specialized cells that divide only at the time of need, like cells of the liver and endocrine gland cells. Cell division is the production of two daughter cells. It includes prophase or preparatory phase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. Cell division is the production of two daughter cells. There are three types of cell division. Amitosis, or direct cell division, is a simple division of the nucleus and cytoplasm. It occurs in lower animals like amoeba. Mitosis, or indirect cell division, it occurs in somatic cells. Meiosis, or reduction cell division, it occurs in germ cells. Mitosis is an indirect cell division, which occurs in somatic cells. The result is the production of two daughter cells with the same number of chromosomes as the mother cells, that is, 46 chromosomes. Mitosis includes four stages or phases: prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. Prophase. Before entering the prophase of mitosis, cells were in the interphase, preparing themselves for the next division by passing through G1, S, and G2 phases. Cells have thus duplicated DNA molecules and centrioles. Chromosomes become thick and rod-like, formed of two chromatids connected at the centromeres. Thus, the cell contains 92 chromatids. Duplicated centrioles move to the opposite poles of the cell. Microtubules start to appear between centrioles, forming the mitotic spindle. The nuclear membrane and the nucleoli disappear. This marks the end of prophase and the beginning of metaphase. Metaphase, the chromosomes arrange themselves in the equatorial plane. The spindle becomes well developed and its microtubules attached to the centromeres of the chromosomes. The points of attachment are called night cores. At the end of metaphase, there is duplication of DNA molecules in the centromere, after which the centromere splits and the two chromatids separate and move towards the centrioles of the opposite poles of the cell. Anaphase, the chromatids separate and move towards the corresponding centrioles. Thus, 46 chromatids move towards each pole of the cell. The movement of chromatids or daughter chromosomes is an active process and its mechanism is not yet known. Telophase, chromatids elongate and form chromatin of the nucleus. The nuclear membrane and the nucleoli reappear. A constriction develops at the equatorial plane of the parent cell and progresses until the cytoplasm and organelles are divided into two. Thus, two daughter cells are produced. Each has a diploid number of chromosomes, that is to say, 46 chromosomes, like the parent cells. Meiosis, general features. It is a reduction cell division that occurs in germ cells of testis and ovary. It consists of two divisions, but only one DNA replication or duplication. The first meiotic division brings about separation of homologous chromosomes, G chromosomes. A second meiotic division occurs without the duplication period of DNA molecules in S phase and brings about separation of sister chromatids, S chromosome. The mother cell thus gives rise to four daughter cells with half of the number of chromosomes, haploid number of chromosomes, 23 chromosomes. In testis, four sperms are produced, while in the ovary, it gives one ovum and three degenerated polar bodies. The first meiotic division, prophase, it is the longest phase of meiosis. The cell enters prophase of meiosis with already duplicated amount of DNA molecules and centrioles. This phase includes the following stages. Liptotin stage, where chromosomes appear as thin threads, as in early prophase of mitosis. Zygotin stage, in which chromosomes are arranged in homologous pairs. This pairing is called synapses or conjugation. Each pair forms a bivalent. One chromosome is of paternal origin from the father, while the other is its maternal homologue from the mother. Batchitin stage, in which chromosomes splits lengthwise into two chromatids, which remain attached only at their centromeres, night cores. The bivalent, therefore, consists of four chromatids and is called a tetrad. Diplotin stage, in which homologous chromatids move slightly apart and the tetrad formation becomes more obvious. Along their length, at certain points, the homologous chromatids come in contact with each other and exchange segments, forming chiasma. This constitutes X-shaped crossing over. These chiasmata are the points where crossing over of genetic material takes place. Dikinesis is marked by greater contraction of the paired homologous chromosomes joined at the chiasmata. Finally, the nuclear membrane and the nucleolus disappear, and the tetrads migrate to the equator of the cell. Metaphase is similar to metaphase of mitotic division, except that pairs of chromosomes, bivalents, not single chromosomes, are arranged in the equatorial plate and attached to the microtubules of the spindle. Anaphis, homologous chromosomes, each consisting of two chromatids, are separated and move towards the corresponding balls of the cell, as the centromeres have not split. Thus, 23 chromosomes move towards each pole. Each chromosome contains a double amount of DNA, so the total amount of DNA within the resulting cell remains diploid, D chromosomes. Telophase chromosomes form the chromatin of the new nucleus. The nuclear membrane and the nucleoli reappear, and the cytoplasm separates into two parts. Thus, two daughter cells are produced. Each has a diploid amount of DNA molecules. The second meiotic division, prophase II, it is similar to mitosis, without a period of DNA replication in the interphase. In some species, however, such phase is absent, and the cells enter directly into metaphase II. Metaphase II, the 23 D chromosomes arrange themselves in the equatorial plane. There is duplication of centromere DNA molecules, after which the centromere splits. Anaphase II, the two chromatids of each chromosome separate and move towards the corresponding balls of the cell. Telophase II, chromosomes form the chromatin of the new nucleus. The nuclear membrane and the nucleoli reappear, and the cytoplasm separates into two parts, resulting in two cells with haploid number of chromosomes and haploid amount of DNA molecules. Unlike mitosis, the sister chromatids are not identical due to crossing over that occurred during the first meiotic prophase. Differences between mitosis and meiosis. Definition: mitosis is an indirect division, while meiosis is a reduction division. Site: mitosis occurs in somatic cells, while meiosis occurs in germ cells of the testis and ovary. Stages: mitosis consists of one division. Two daughter cells are produced with diploid number of chromosomes, 46 chromosomes. No crossing over occurs, while in meiosis it consists of two divisions. Four daughter cells are produced with haploid number of chromosomes, 23 chromosomes. Crossing over may occur between homologous chromosomes. Meiotic division in male's testis brings about four sperms having haploid number of chromosomes, while in female's ovary it brings about one ova with haploid number of chromosomes and three degenerated polar bodies.